He was a K-9 officer and a companion. Today, Heroes Honors for Rocco as the city of Pittsburgh paused to pay tribute.
Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani was there for that farewell, and Marcy is live outside Soldiers and Sailors Memorial Hall in Oakland. Marcy?
Well, Wendy, just before 11 o'clock this morning, the steps here to Soldiers and Sailors was lined with police officers, canines, politicians, and citizens who simply came here to honor Rocco. The walk to say goodbye was an honor dozens deep. The tribute to Pittsburgh Police K-9 Rocco was lined with handlers, police dogs, and officers from departments throughout the area, all marking the way for Rocco's handler, Officer Phil Lurza, his wife, and their young daughters walking arm in arm. Inside Soldiers and Sailors, police asked there be no photographs, but they gave us permission to capture the compassion through their words.
On that fateful night, Rocco stood strong with his brothers and handler by his side, and he never backed down.
The words were emotional, sincere, and often difficult for many to hear.
Their mission is not only to serve and protect the public, but to also lay down their life for their handler, as Rocco did.
The role of a police dog is one most here understand, yet struggle with.
He put himself in jeopardy and paid the ultimate price.
But it is something many are also grateful for.
Well, the dog is part of us. I mean, when we take on the role as a handler, we become a team with that dog.
Something many hope Rocco's death can help others understand.
The role of the police dog is the same as the role of the dog of mankind, to offer companionship, loyalty, and courage. Rocco chose to do this. He served us well.
Friends of Officer Phil Lurza tell me he is a very private person, so while he chose not to speak here inside Soldiers and Sailors, he has expressed his gratitude through his fellow officers and actually right here on the back of this program for his canine, Rocco. Reporting live outside Soldiers and Sailors, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.